Don't know about you guys, but morning routines aren't necessarily the most easy things to have, to kind of establish in your life as a habit. I mean, for one, it means waking up generally at a decent hour of the morning is probably a healthy habit to do. And so I guess often I feel like it probably gets pretty overlooked in life as something that should be prioritized. I know for one, I struggle with it. Honestly, yes, this is not the most easy thing in the world. I press snooze again and again and again, and then I end up rushing around, getting ready for work or for wherever I need to be in like 15 minutes and just feeling thrown together. And yeah, I guess feeling in a rush and not 100%, whereas I feel when I do dedicate time to actually getting myself ready, spending time with myself, I feel a lot more refreshed and, you know, physically and mentally prepared for the day that's gonna, I guess, come. Life's not been the most fun to me in the last few months. I'm doing really, really good now and I'm so grateful for that, but I have a little bit of a rough patch. You know, we all do. Things happen in our lives that we don't want, that we can't predict. Yeah, so there was a time where I guess I didn't really know how to pick myself up again. And that's when I started prioritizing a morning routine. Duval sent me this Radiance Spin Care System. It's not a sponsored video, promise. I just genuinely love this product. Ever since I've been using it, my skin feels amazing. I feel like a goddess. I feel so clean. It manages to get all the makeup off my face. I love it. Sometimes I do need to just go around with like a little wipe around my eyes, but apart from that, I feel so fresh. It's amazing. And even better, I have like the best discount code for you guys. You can get 70% off with my code. I'll chuck it down below. It's 70 Emily 70. Forgot to mention, the spin care system has 4 different heads. It's got like the body brush, which I use in the shower, one for cleansing, exfoliating, and also a pumice stone. So yeah, that's pretty good. Get around it, guys. I'll link y'all in the description below. Yeah, as I was kind of mentioning, sometimes life can be rough, and I find that those moments are when it's most important to establish that positive morning routine. It's self-care in its own way. For me, it's chill music, slowing down, being present. Mindfulness is a really big one for me. Having a shower, taking care of my basic needs. For me, it's doing my hair, doing my makeup, and starting the day with creativity. Yes, some people may say a lot of my morning routine self-care is appearance-based, but that's because it's something that I love and I enjoy and really boosts my mood. I always just feel like I start off on a better foot when I take those times in the morning to, yeah, really be there and appreciate these creative things. They're massive hobbies of mine and I love them. I guess there's not much to say about that, you know. It's not everyone's thing, but it's my thing. Also, peak the new tat. I love it. Thanks, JB. I've also started putting together a bullet journal really recently. I find it helps motivate me to make goals before you can pursue them and actually have dreams. I find myself getting quite existential, particularly when I realize, hey, I'm actually 24 and this is where I'm at in my life. I could be so many things. So I find the bullet journaling has been really helpful with, you know, motivating myself to pursue a future that I want and deserve. Last of all, I try to get out of the house every day, whether that's by myself or with friends. I've got some amazing friends at the moment that I feel so thankful and blessed to have in my life. So shout out to every one of you guys. You make my life worth living and worth living well. I love adventuring with you guys. I hope you enjoyed this video. I'd love you to comment and let me know your favorite ways that you self-care and your, I guess, your morning routines. Let me know. I love getting to know you guys more. Stay safe. Take care. I love you all.